everybody, this is Crystal Cat TD, and today I'm going to be doing another try video. And today I'm going to be trying mini ravioli from Chef Boyardee, and I've never had it before, so it's like, I thought I'd try it. And it's like, little known fact about it, it's like, Chef Boyardee was an actual person, and his real name was like, Erich Boyardee, and his original name was spelled B-O-I-A-R-D-I, and he changed it to like this name just because he didn't want people to get confused. He actually started cooking when he was 10 years old, like in Italy, and then he came over to America when he was like 16 and started like, you know, and he changed the name to Hector Boyardee, and like, you know, and eventually changed it to this, and he actually went and like from like stores, different stores selling his pasta and that to different stores, and then eventually went into a brand. And that. So, first we're going to try the original Boyardee, which is like that, and that's just basic Boyardee with, like, just the pasta and stuff and things like that. And it's like, I wish they had smaller cans of this, but I do like it because it's like, this is a lot of pasta for me. But let's try it. It's actually not that bad. I don't hate it, but it's like, I'd actually add something extra to it, which I have done. And a little, so here's some known facts. The most expensive dot pasta dish ever sold is at this place called Nello's in New York, and it's an off-the-menu thing, and it costs around, let's see if I can find the price in here, because I've got notes, like, I think around, like, $250 for a dish of pasta, and it comes with, like, truffles, you know, and, other, like, see, truffles and, like, other different and various expensive ingredients. And, like, at least this one doesn't have edible gold, because it's, like, that seems to be the go-to for rich people. It's, like, edible gold, truffles, like, which these are white truffles in this dish, and, like, caviar, and wahi beef. That seems to be the go-to for, like, rich people. And the edible gold, I've said it before, I think it's stupid, because it doesn't add any flavor in any way, and it's not going to stay with you and stuff. So, like, why get it? Why eat it? And that. And this is the next one right here. And this is, I mixed in, like, spinach and mushrooms and, basil in here just to kind of change it up a little bit. So let's try to get a little bit of all of those in there. Probably should have cut it up more, but, you know, it is what it is. I actually really like this. Yum! I like this. I like this with the spinach and the basil and the mushrooms in there. I like this a whole lot. I would actually do this. I would eat this. You know, more than I would eat that, you know, stuff, but. Now, if you don't like spinach or mushrooms or basil, you're not going to like this. So, you know, you have to like spinach, mushroom, and basil, and I like spinach and mushroom and basil. That's so. And the biggest pasta ever made for the Guinness World Book of Records was done, achieved in Poland in 2015, and it came around 117 pounds, and that was the world record. And it's like, it was done by these people right there. If you want to like look that up and like see how you can try to pronounce it yourself, because I'm not gonna do it. You kind of can't do it, because all I know I'm gonna do is like butcher this name. So I don't know if you can see it, but right there by those people. Good luck on pronouncing that, because I sure couldn't figure out how to pronounce it. And the next one I'm going to try is, like, it with a little bit of cheese and a little bit of, you know, Parmesan cheese and a little bit of, like, mozzarella cheese. I like that one, too. That would probably, but this one would probably be my go-to right here, the one with, like, the spinach and the, you know, basil and that, because I like that a lot better. With the mushrooms. I definitely would go for that before I go for the, like, the very first one. I don't know if they make it with vegetables in it, but maybe they should. Just a consideration, Boyardee people. And my last fact is, like, that the most pasta ever eaten was by Nate Stoney. He's a person that goes around the world trying different things. He's done, like, the Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Contest. And he ate 10 pounds in 8 minutes. You know? Must be nice to have that your job where you go around and eat food, but, you know, good for them. I mean, I'm not, like, a big eater when it comes to, like, stuff like this. I'm more like a light eater. I'll probably finish this one off and eat that and finish that off and that, but it's like, and maybe that one, but it's like I said, it's more than likely if I would eat this, I would mix it with stuff, and that, but it wasn't that bad, but I've never had it before, but it's like, you guys have a nice rest of the day, and I hope you enjoyed my video, and that, so you guys have a nice day. Thank you for watching my video.